There is a lot of the balloons that have valves in them. If they have a valve in them, it's still the exact same process for sizing. Two knot lamps together to the size that you want. This is 20 inches, and just pull it through till it's 20 inches just for your sizing. As there is no creases to go by, you do have to use measuring tools to make sure that it's at the size of that you want.